Hello and welcome to the Guiana Space Center in Kourou. Please let me introduce GSAT-31, one of the two satellites to be launched by Ariane 5, Flight VA247. GSAT-31 will be the 23rd ISRO satellite launched by Arianespace, following the launch of GSAT-11 last December, also on Ariane 5.
GSAT-31 is a high-power communication satellite. This is based on ISRO's I2K extended bus. This satellite will provide a host of communication services in our country in Ku band frequency. The satellite was realized at Bangalore, India in fast track mode under the guidance of Chairman ISRO and the Director URSE. The realization of this satellite was possible due to immense support given by Team ISRO. GSAT-31 was shipped to the launch pad early January and all the preparatory activities were carried out as planned. Our long-standing relations with Arianespace have ensured smooth, event-free operations at the launch pad. The place and the facilities here are similar to our spaceport at Sriharikota.
It is always with great pleasure that we welcome at CSG our Indian friends. I wish all the best to GSAT-31 and the teams involved in the launch.